now I know why I use certain ones and where the, oh my, when we were making this in folders,
yeah,
is essential, because then you can focus on being creative and not being a detective and trying to find that one shot sound that isn't necessarily up where we would like it to be.
Gotcha.
And that's what happens as an editor. Sometimes it's your job to shine sugar.
Shine sugar?
Shine shoes. Steven, this is different. Didn't you know that this was going to be a different
Steven's
form?
Over there.
He's over there. He's
looking around. But he's really not talking. Weird.
Todd, joking. Much love for Taco Bell Becca. My question. And if you can't do a pickup shot, maybe you could get a little voiceover from the person saying what they meant to say.
2.5.
And then you could put B-roll over top of that. A lot of that stuff can be solved with a little bit of B-roll, maybe a pickup shot, maybe a little audio piece that you could pull from somewhere else, or maybe record. But sometimes at the end of the day, and we have this conversation, you may have to have a conversation with the producer, director, maybe it's yourself. We need to do a pickup day and get something that we did not get. So if it's a story element, it might be a little more complicated. If it's just getting from point A to point B and cutting something out in the middle, B-roll is your best friend.
You know what's funny? With photography, the last thing you want to hear is, we'll fix it in post. I don't want to hear that.
No.
Because if you don't have it in the can, what it was, like the South by Southwest video.
Oh, right.
With the with Automatic Fire, whichever band I was with, and
the American Dream video.
The American Dream video. And I just handed you a whole bunch of raw footage, and somehow you were able, as the editor, to build a story from what was there. There was no story that I created.
And that was documentary style, similar to what the guy asked me.
Yeah.
And I just organized that stuff into sections. I saw you guys grouped them all together, and then I was like, oh, it's a road trip story, and then I just started piecing that together as such.
And that's where an editor, being a great editor, just being an editor that can save somebody's butt, is going to add so much more value to your worth that it's worth the price of admission.
And understanding that you are a storyteller with this. This isn't just a technical skill of pushing buttons. You're not a factory worker. You are an artist that is actually helping to tell a story in the very best way possible.
Right, that's why we're not teaching button pushing.
No. I mean, look, that's what the help or the search button for is in every program. Oh, where do I find the blade tool to cut my footage? Search in your program. But we talk about why and how you use that
Which
tool.
Is more-